Hello, my name is Ritvik Hitesh Savla and I am from first year division 9 roll number 49. Today I will be performing a physics experiment which is the rising water experiment. I have this red colored water. I also have this dish, a candle and a glass. Now let's pour this colored water into this dish. Now I will be gluing up this candle and then I will cover it with this glass. And look what happens. Let's have a closer look at this again. Two question arises, that is, why did the candle burn off? It is because the fire needs oxygen to burn. When I covered this with this glass, because of lack of oxygen, the candle burn off. The second question arises is, why did the water rise up into this glass? It is because when the candle burn off, the air inside this glass cooled down, due to which low pressure got created. Water always travel from high pressure to low pressure. In surrounding we have a high pressure. That's why water travel from this dish into this glass, that is from this high pressure to low pressure. This happened to equalize the pressure. Thank you.